This one's really weird. See, for me, it just looks like it's going that, like over there, and as soon as you walk around that way, it's not at all, it's going over there.
Come and stand there, and you're like, oh, I'll go with no mention of that.
Yeah, there. I know that's what I mean, but you stand there. Stand there then.
What?
Stand there. Now look at it.
It's just that one lead at the back, but as long as you leave a fucking nice stick straight hinge on this side, you'll be probably down.
Yeah. Let's see.
Snapping it going over that way. I didn't like that there then.
No, it's right there what you've done.
See what I mean? Like, yeah. It's only that much, innit?
Yeah. It's got like that.
I didn't want to take too much there and then it just snap and go that way.
No, you're better off, like you say, leaving the fucking loads this side than just nibbling it to the side.
Missed that cone as well.
Do a good job there to get that there, like that.
Sound that.
Nice job, that, mate. And to be honest, it's better that you've gone fucking dead high at the back anyway.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do.
Yeah, it's fucking fuck doing parallel hinges and shit like that.
Mm.
At least if it sits back, it's got a decent shelf on it.
That one's for you, Jed. Worried about here, see obviously the tree only comes to there and you've only got that much hinge. There's a lot of weight going that way, so I put obviously a big hinge on it, a big back cut, and kept obviously the hinge quite thick, but I didn't want to come too much into this side and then it just fall over that way. He's new, he's not used to me talking to the camera. Yeah, Lou was whacking the wedge in for me. So yeah, went pretty well. There's a couple of cones there and that stick there, the underground services, and we had to keep it in the middle of that basically, so it bob on. Oh, I'm soft. And obviously all these buildings here, well this big building, you don't want to be hitting that, so I've only felled a couple of these, so Ed and Louie, they felled the rest of them. There's that sycamore at the back there, that went right over the house as well. So yeah, just log this up now, get the wagon in. Job's a goodie.